I'm holding on to your divine love. I'm holding on and I'm not letting go. It's not my zeal, it's that your love is strong. It's not my strength, it's that you're faithful. I'm holding on to your divine love. I'm holding on and I'm not letting go. It's not my zeal, it's that your love is strong. It's not my strength, it's that you're faithful. When I am weak, that's when you are strong. When I let go, I fall into your arms. When I am weak, that's when you are strong. When I let go, I fall into your arms. I take up your yoke, I know that it's so easy. I take up your burden that's light. I take up your yoke, I know that it's so easy. I take up your burden that's light. I look into your eyes of mercy. I remember that your heart, it's for me. I know it's for me. I'm holding on to your divine love. I'm holding on and I'm not letting go, letting go. It's not my zeal, it's that your love is strong. It's not my strength, it's that you're faithful. Lord, when I am weak, that's when you strong. When I let go, I fall into your arms. When I am weak, that's when you are strong. When I let go, I fall into your arms. I take up your yoke, I know that it's so easy. I take up your burden that's light. I take up your yoke, I know that it's so easy. I take up your burden that's light. And I look into your eyes of mercy. I remember that your arm is for me, Lord, it's for me. I look into your eyes of mercy. I remember that your heart is for me, Lord, I know it's for me. I'm holding on to your divine love. I'm holding on and I'm not letting go. It's not my zeal, it's that your love is strong. It's not my strength, it's that you're faithful. You're faithful. You are faithful. Jesus, you are faithful. Let the wind wash over me. Let the breath wash over me. Let your presence wash over me, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, let the wind wash over me. Let the breath wash over me. Let your presence wash over me, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, let the wind wash over me, let the breath wash over me, let your presence wash over me, Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, I need your presence. I need your presence. I need your presence. I need it, Lord. I need it, Lord. I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord. So hold me close, let your love surround me, bring me near, draw me to you. side. And as I wait, I rise up like the eagle, and I will soar with you. Your spirit leads me on in the power of your love. Lord, I come to you. Let my heart be changed, renewed, flowing from the grace that I've found in you. Lord, I've come to know the weaknesses I see in me. They will be stripped away. They will be stripped away by the power of your love. So hold me close. And as I wait, I rise up like the eagle, and I will soar with you. Your spirit leads me on. Power of your love. Thank you. you know that I need you. I need you. The Lord, the Lord, the Lord God, He is my shepherd. The Lord, the Lord, is my shepherd. He is my shepherd. Creator, sustainer, author of everything, maker of heaven and earth. He is, you are my shepherd. The greatest one, the highest one, the infinite God. All of the power, all of the authority, all the creativity, infinite power is watching over me. Infinite power watching over me. I am not alone. No, I am not alone. Ooh. The great I am, the Lord God, creator, sustainer, watching over me, watching over me. The Lord, He is my shepherd, and the Lord, He is my shepherd, the Lord. He is my shepherd, oh God. And a shepherd provides, and a shepherd protects, and a shepherd cares for, a shepherd leads, a shepherd comforts. And this is who you are to me. This is who you are to me. This is who you are to me. Yes, a shepherd provides, and a shepherd protects, and a shepherd cares for, and this is who you are to me. A shepherd provides, and a shepherd protects, and a shepherd leads, This is who you are to me. Oh, a shepherd provides, and a shepherd protects, and a shepherd always leads. This is who you are to me. 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 I shall not want if this is who is watching over me, if this is how he's taking care of me. I shall not want, no, I shall not want. If this is who he is, if this is how he cares, I shall not want. No, I shall not want. Every part of the journey I can fully believe that he's taken care of me. Every state, every part of the storyline, I can trust that I shall not want. Every step in the journey, every part of the story, I shall not want. 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 You make me lie down in green pastures. You lead me beside the quiet water. You lead me beside the quiet water. You're slowing me down. You're making me rest, Lord. You're slowing me down, Lord. And you're making me rest. You're making me rest again. I become aware of the provision all around me. When I sit down, I become aware of the provision all around me. So much green pasture. So much quiet water all around. You're making me slow down. You're making me lie down. So my eyes will see the provision of the Lord all around me. He says, come unto me, all you who are weary. He says, come unto me, you who are weighed down. You're carrying too many things. Come unto me. I will give you rest. Thank you. Sometimes when you sit down, it's easier to look up. Sometimes when you sit down, it's easier to look up. Sometimes when you sit down, it's easier to look up. He never meant for us to walk through the journey famished, hungry. He never meant for us to walk through this life famished, hungry. It is written, he satisfies the hungry with good things. He satisfies the hungry with good things. You gotta slow down if you're going to eat. But you gotta slow down if you're going to drink. But you gotta slow down if you're going to receive from the Lord. Gotta slow down. You gotta slow down. Restoration comes in the testing in the fire. And restoration also comes in seasons of rest. Seasons of slowing down, feeding on his faithfulness, dwelling in the land. Restoration comes in the testing in the fire, and restoration also comes in the green pasture. You alone are my strength, my shield. You alone are my strength, my shield. You thought I lost me, you knew. introduced me to your love. You picked up all my pieces and put me back together. You are the defender of my heart. When I thought I lost me, you knew where to find me. You reintroduced me to your love. You picked up all my pieces and put me back together. You are the defender of my heart. You guide me. For the sake of your name, you guide me. You guide me. And even though I won't through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear. I will fear no evil, for you are with me. You are with me. And your rod and your staff, they comfort me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me, oh God. You restore my soul. You restore my soul. You guide me in paths of righteousness for your name's sake. Paths of righteousness. The path of righteousness, it's a journey, being conformed to the image of Christ. It's a journey, working out our salvation. It's a journey, sanctification, it is a journey. Sometimes the path goes straight through the valley. Sometimes the path goes right into the valley. There are things inside of you. There are things inside of me that we don't know about until we come into the valley. Waters undisturbed, waters untested. But then we come into the valley. And what's inside of us comes to the surface. The good, the bad, the ugly, it all comes to the surface in the valley. Unknown weaknesses, unperceived issues, they rise to the surface in the valley. How much more critical, how much more essential to know that you are with me. Cause when I see all of my weakness, when I see all of my failure, sometimes I just wanna run away from it all. I wanna hide, disappear. How much more critical to know that you are right there with me. Oh, how much more essential to know that you are right there with me. Even in the valley, you say, take my hand, take my hand. I'm not surprised by your weakness. Take my hand, you're gonna need it. Take my hand. I'm not surprised by what comes up inside of your heart. I knew it was there all along, but I'm revealing it to you now. Because I love you, and I'm right here with you. In your brokenness, in your barrenness, in your emptiness, I'm right here with you. I'm right here with you. I'm right here with you. to leave. I see the good, I see the bad, and I'm not running away from you now. I am with you, I am with you, even in the valley. I am with you, I am with you, even in the valley.